It says pouch. It says Jolie New York. This is cute.
These two lip glosses from Jolie NY. Jolie NY.
Bitch, this fucking wig from Jolie New York.
Jolie NY, make sure you guys go get your lip gloss.
Wig install with Jolie Hair Company. I worked with this company before. They have some real good quality hairs.
When you order from Jolie Hair, you get those mink eyelashes. You get a free set of 25mm mink eyelashes with every bundle deal or wig. So I advise y'all to shop with them so you can get your city girl pack.
Daddy wasn't there.
To take you to the fair, to change your underwear.
Daddy wasn't there.
I'm back. I just wrote a song. You wanna hear it?
Oh, okay.
It goes,
Mexican pizza is the pizza for you and me.
I used to like your music, but you treat your fans like shit.
One of my favorite songs of yours, I believe it is called Cookie Jar.
Yeah.
And it's a whole song about a cookie thief stealing your cookies.
Yes.
Are we talking Oreos? Are we talking chocolate chip?
So cookie, like, you don't know what cookie means?
Yeah, I eat them every day.
Well, I'm proud of you. I mean, that's great. That's good. That means you're doing well.
It's a scarf.
I don't hate vegans. I just don't give a fuck that you're vegan. Stop shoving it down my fucking throat. I don't care. Great what you're doing. Thank you for helping the cows and the stuff and the ants and the fucking fruit flies and shit. That's great. Do that. And I'm really happy for you. Keep doing it because I like animals, but I also eat them. So I'm kind of conflicted.
I put a beanie on top of my wig that's on top of a wig cap that's on top of braids. Dude, literally suck. You act like I have some responsibility to be like babying people and treating people like stupid, but they're not stupid. That's why I yell at them.
Baby girl needed the wiener, ay. Some of these bitches need dick. Like, she needed the wiener. I don't know what her problem was that she wanted to come at me like that. She probably needed the wiener.
Oh, fuck. It's supposed to be a picture. Fuck. Not again. Oh my God, dude. I'm just trying to be cute. Fucking...
I really do beat the pussy up. I do. I can't control myself. Call PETA, please. It's animal abuse. No, I'm just kidding.
You're not. Because I just took it really back. She's not going to get this.
Baby girl needed the wiener, eh?
And I just can't believe that it took me this long to be like, shave your f***ing head. Because first of all, I like don't like having hair. I never liked having hair.
Somebody coming in here being like, you're ugly as f- when you're bald. That's my fan? You're so f- misguided. Yeah, you as hairy as a man. The way you looking, you could be your own boyfriend. Ooh. You made a song about a cow. I know you think you the...
Moo. If I'm making a song about cows... My name is Doja Cat, I gotta acknowledge that. Before making this song, I've thought about changing my name for sure. But there is no way in hell that I'll ever be Doja Cow. Cookie means, it's like, you're like, your hoo-ha. It's like your privates. Cookie.
Yeah, got you.
Female genitalia is a cookie, sometimes. In certain...
I like the word tits. Tits are nice, tits are great. Tits... are necessary.
Hi, I'm horny. I mean, hi.
Baby girl needed the wiener, eh?
No, it's not. It's hair. Wait. It's a weapon. No, it's not. It's a bow tie. That shit is tangled as fuck.
How many girls do you know actually have hobbies?
I'm glad you asked, because I have many. My first one is eating. Then my next one's putting in a ponytail. My third one is going, and my fourth one is.
But I had really bad, I still do. I had really bad rows. But you can really see, wait, look at this one. I got that. I can do this now.
You act like I'm saying, my fans are, it's like you're hearing me say that out of my mouth when I never did. There's a lot of people I don't like who I fucking listen to their music.
I'm gonna go without my friends for a day because I don't have any friends.
You must have at least one friend.
Nope.
Jay, do you really think I look like Pinocchio?
I'm a real boy.
I'm a real boy. Not the buttons. Not the gumdrop buttons. No.
Listen, stop. I'm gonna fuck you.
Baby girl needed the wiener, eh?
If I knew them, I probably wouldn't like them. I'm not your friend. I make music and you like it. And if you don't, cool, great, I don't give a. I'm not doing it so that you like me. I'm doing it because it's fun.
Okay. Guys, so today's funny video clip that I post is gonna be about how if you take the word egg and make it into two syllables, you get egg. Funny. Egg. Egg. Yeah.
Baby girl needed the wiener, eh?
I'm really liking this. I've never felt so f***ing happy, like, about-
Just keep that gratitude, yes.
I love my fans. I wouldn't have this painting in front of me if it wasn't for my fans. I wouldn't have food on my table. I wouldn't have my house if it wasn't for my fans. I would have a home, but I wouldn't have this house, probably. But I'm not giving them all the credit because I do work my ass off, so.
Here we are. You know what I mean? It's just the two of us sitting here experiencing now, right? All right. You have a good one. Good night.